breast implants are $10,000. So if you think my life is just oh so easy and I have no problems at all, you go home and you think about the dilemma that I had to sit with by myself every night leading up to this. Like, God damn, am I about to drop $9,000 on something that's ultimately cosmetic and really only affects how I feel about myself and whoever it is that I'm intimate with? Or do I drop $10,000?